rotation. Right behind Stelianu Nistor. But she knows, unless she is in her own zone, that Nistor has only scored in the 14s on floor exercise.
Well, definitely this young lady is very good on balance beam. Remember I mentioned at the World Championship, she only did two events for the Russians, bars and balance beam. This event so far, her best score has been a 15.775.
But she has floor exercise coming up, and it is certainly her weakest event. At the Olympics, her best score there, 14.475. Best event is certainly the uneven bars, which we saw her on earlier. She's reigning world champion. And as has been par for the course at these Olympic Games, the judges are on the phone.
And explain what they're doing again.
Well, the judges on the floor are just looking at the routine as it happens live. Over at the technical table, where the FIG technical committee members sit, there is a head judge that looks at all of the routines, and you see right there on the right of your screen, that is Nellie Kim. That is where the FIG technical committees sit. She is the president of the technical committee for women. And they obviously don't agree with either the start score, the A score, or the B score, the deductions that were given for the last exercise. They have the ability to completely stop the competition, to tell them to conference again, or to tell them, like it just did, to lower the score.
Now, the score in question is that of another Russian, Anna Pavlova, who was 10th after the second rotation. So if this gets devalued, her chances to move up are diminished. But if it gets a higher number, obviously that's the kind of news that she wants. What would you say? Most of the times when they talk about it, it looks as though it comes down.
It does.
But not in the case of Pavlova, who was just given a 15.975, allowing Semenova to start.
Ksenia has some of the most exact and precise movements on balance beam. She's very confident and sure of herself on this event.
Just to put it in perspective, that score for Pavlova, the highest we've seen on beam. Other than Sean Johnson, 16.05.
That was the first little body check I was just about to say. We haven't seen any signs of pressure. Same skill that we'll see shortly from Nastia Lukin.
Very nicely done. A little bit off, but great control in that handstand. Mount here.
It's a great set.
Very strong.
Strong routine.
Very strong.
Next on the beam, the leader, Yagi Lin, and then the final performer will be Nastia Lukin.